Lawmakers have sent the Texas state budget to the governor's desk.
The Texas House approved the conference committee report today, a day after the Senate approved the plan. The roughly $248 billion plan includes pay raises for Texas DPS troopers and more than $30 billion for transportation improvements. Governor Abbott has line item veto authority for the budget. He's expected to announce his decisions sometime in June.